basketball. Your name Monica, right? Well, I'm on cue with these rounds. Muzzle pound, rubber grip. I dare her to try me. I'ma let it dump and pin. Bang, Emma Lagasse.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? Black Compass, Black Compass Media here live at Queen of the Ring Panic Room 4 with Jay, fresh off that battle.
Hello.
What's up?
My hair probably messed up.
I'm happy because you've gotten so much better at this.
Thank you.
So much better at this. So, like, break down the battle. That third round was innovative, but I want you to, how did you, the writing in the second round was crazy. So, like, how was your approach different with this? Or, you know what I'm saying? Like, what are you trying to do after having the battle that you had and you're showing improvement?
I don't know. I got to actually see it so I know where I messed up at or whatever, or what I might need to work on, and then I'll be able to answer that because I don't really know and stuff. Then I ain't really have, like, my voice was hoarse, Gatorade warm, so I'm like, I just got to make it work. I ain't got no mics, whatever. But overall, I enjoyed it and whatnot. Like, in real life, that's my friend. So the third round shit, that actually happened last night.
Okay.
Like around 1 a.m. type shit on her way up here. We did that. But it was just like, I knew for a fact, like, we friends, but I'm like, she's not gonna come in here and play with me. I'm not gonna come in here and play with her.
Right.
It's our first time here. It's not about her. So whoever in front of me is gonna be what it's gonna be.
Yeah.
And that's what it was. Like, you know. And that's what it was. I know I came in here, I know what I planned on doing. I was just hoping she was gonna be in her bag too.
So now I think, like, with ladies, especially with the ladies, like, I think the common theme is, it's like, oh, we want to see for the writing, right? People are more, there's more criticism with the ladies when it comes to writing.
Always.
And, but you said, look, I'm in that lane. Like, I got a pen.
Right. I know I got a pen. So that's it. Niggas is always going to say the girls don't write their own shit. I'm the only girl on my team that rap. Well, my little sister's on the team now, too. But so automatically they're going to say, oh, we got help. We don't. We know we write our own shit. That's what I got to stick to.
Yeah.
I can't argue with everybody over their opinion. If that's how you feel, that's how you feel. I take it as a compliment. That means you think I'm so good I couldn't have wrote it. That's how I take that. So,
having a party and I'm only fucking one working, then I call y'all niggas, what's up?
Oh.
What's up? Can we work? Let's go, man.
Come on, babe. What the fuck are you doing, nigga? What the fuck are you doing? What fucking guard called you 10 minutes ago, nigga?
So you're the only lady on the team, you know, like,
my little sister makes her, you know, she had a Queen of the Ring from the same guy battled Carissa. She battled Wild Apache. She got crazy. It's out now too on the Queen of the Ring page. Check it out.
Okay, that's what's up. So what can we expect from Jay going forward? Like, what are you trying to bring to the game? Because I'm telling you, you ready for one of them names. What's up?
Thank you.
What's the
hit list
looking like? I like the petty shit. What's the hit list?
I only ever really wanted Cheddar and Official.
Okay.
I only wanted Official because niggas said it'd be a battle with the titties and whatnot.
All right.
Other than that, I don't really care to battle the girls. I want the dudes.
You want the guys?
Yeah, like, I want to battle.
You on the shout to E-Heart. You on the E-Heart path where you just start killing niggas?
Yeah, that's Auntie.
Yeah, that's Auntie.
It's Auntie.
All right, so. That's what's up.
Yeah, like, I don't really care to battle the females, but I told people already, like, this gonna be my last year for, like, at least, I don't know if it's gonna be my last year for good or if I just need a moment after last year. Nah, it's a lot of behind the scenes that I refuse to deal with.
Right,
so I need to, like, step back and, like, that's that, you know?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make it count. That's it. It's my last year. I'm gonna make it count.
We happy to have you as long as we can. You know what I mean?
So
for everybody who's listening, follow Jade on the Twitters and on the Facebooks and all that.
Yeah, Twitter, CakeLife_Jade. Instagram, Harlem.Quinn. Facebook, Jade Savage.
That's a fact. So go ahead and follow her. She's doing her thing, improving. I think we might have got that 2-0 before we got to the third. That was a 2-0 before we got, in my opinion. So check it out, man. Panic Room 4, Queen of the Ring, Jay, Tone Bro, Black Compass Media. Thanks. Thank you.
No
so
problem.
Much. Always and always.
Never a problem.